Isaac Newton died a virgin. That means I have one up on history's greatest scientific genius. Because I'm not dead.